Hello, everybody. Thank you. Thank you for coming. So, are there any music fans out here? And please welcome Pat Kelly, who is the producer, longtime producer of our records, and a great musician, great writer, great producer. Let's have a hand for Pat and the group. Would you please welcome Mr. Rhett Butler?
Trying playing my heart out, nobody was listening to me play, and then I had the idea, well, maybe if I play two guitars at the same time, people might actually watch me play, they might stop and listen. Medical school and all the training that I would have to go through to do what I would want to do, which is take care of people with cancer, I said, I'll be 50 years old. And Dr. Wilbur told me something I'll never forget, and I think it's a lesson for everybody. He says to me, well, you're going to be 50 anyway. Yeah. He says, the question is, what do you want to be doing when you're 50? Do it. I studied for the MCAT and did all my master's work and all that stuff, and Texas A&M gave me a scholarship. So, thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of the show. Good night. Thank you.
Rhett Butler, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
I told you I love you, baby.
Yeah, you'll be.
Everybody have a great night. Thanks for coming out. I'm Ron Esposito. See ya.